document, you let Nora drink. You plan to creep up on me, but it won't work.
Incendio!
Who brings down that man?
Hang on! You have been talking with your skills, aren't you, sweetheart? Predactor! Predactor!
You're only delaying the inevitable.
Confringo!
You haven't the knack at all!
Confringo! Incendio!
That's just pitiful!
Done! Confringo!
Well, I'm next!
Confringo!
How did that feel?
Confringo!
Tango! Predactor!
I did it! In an Ashwinder, no less. Revelio. These rocks have seen better days. Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrock.
The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It just looks like a helmet to me.
Ah, you're looking at what it is, rather than what it means. To most goblins, this is more than a mere helmet. You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrock's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.
Accio! Confringo! Incendio. Lumos. Protego. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howen said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area. So, perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed. And luckily, Deke can show you how to best use the knapsack and where. Come along then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
Thank you.